So, warmth but ice. It's the joys of living in Texas, man. All you can get is fucking run the mill shit, but it's $8 a 12 pack versus $13.99 for Budweiser for the same 12 pack. Fuck that. It's better than Natty Ice. Get you drunk. It's not too bad. Sorry. It's just too gassy when it's warm. I gotta cool it off. Later.